You know, when I think we started out as actors, you know, in once I graduated from Whistling Woods.
2 years ago, right?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, of course. Yeah, it's 2 years ago. Yeah, it just seems like yesterday. But it does, you know. I didn't realize till I was talking to somebody and then I was like, oh, it's really been that long. You know, one doesn't realize because the struggle becomes so long that, you know, eventually when you start bearing fruits of the struggle, then you think that, are abhi to graduate hue the. We've been really lucky actually in the last 3 years. The web has really given jobs to us. If I was still depending on films and if I was entirely depending on theater or television, I probably would have not been able to do the kind of work that I'm doing as of today. I think the web has really come and changed the face of the kind of work that we are doing today. Women have to fight the pay gap. And I didn't realize this till I was recently part of a web show. And mine and my actor, my co-actor's role is the same. We were paired opposite each other. And it just happened to be that, you know, there was a conversation going on. And suddenly somebody spoke about, you know, what the contracts are like. And my contract and his contract was exactly the same except for the pay. And I was just getting a few lakhs lesser than him. It wasn't too much. But I was like, why am I getting paid lesser than this guy, you know? And it was really weird because I was like, aren't we doing the same thing? And I didn't realize it till I started speaking to a lot of female counterparts. And then they started realizing, I think it's been a realization over a period of conversations and a period of time that you go like, okay, you know, we're all doing the same job, we're all doing the same show, but we all are getting paid in like unequally. The role of women in the Hindi film industry, and I think it should just be film industry because ab Hindi ya English ab matlab mujhe lagta ki ek there's been no barrier nahi banana chahiye because aajkal you know hamare paas audiences hain jo English bhi dekhte hain, Hindi bhi dekhte hain, there's a regional audience also, so I think it's just across all boards the film industry, and I think हमारे जो panelists थे सब different industries से आते हैं. Shanti is a producer, you know. Mukta runs a film school, is a you know, is successfully running, you know, these chains of theaters out here. There is Darya who's a filmmaker. I'm an actor, so I think everybody had a point of view. Everybody, you know, सबके पास एक opinion है, एक voice है, and I think it's really nice कि actually in panels के through हम लोगों की education भी हो जाती है, क्योंकि sometimes as actors हमें पता नहीं कि you know what as a producer a woman is facing, or as a educator what a woman is facing, or as a filmmaker what a woman is facing. So I think these panel discussions for me have been always been very enriching because मुझे सबकी बातें सुनने के लिए मिलती हैं, and I always realize कि it's not easy for any of us. So let's not like you know try to box ourselves and be like कि भाई हम actors हैं तो फिर हमारे लिए problems हैं. I think problems सबके लिए आती हैं, चाहे आप आदमी हैं, औरत हैं, and I think that was what I think I heard through this panel debate.